everybody. I thought I'd just put this together as a bit of an intro, I think, because, well, I'm extremely busy to do this properly, so I've decided I'm going to do it in my car. But the teachers and I were talking about how we want to try and document this this year's project a little better than last year. We're always so busy, you know, actually making the projects that we don't actually really get a chance to, you know, to do behind the scenes stuff. So I thought I'd do a little video and introduce it, and then I can take the phone around and, you know, interview students and teachers and things and get some footage. As a filmmaker, FYI, I hate the fact that this is in portrait. This little box here annoys me. But adapt or die, it's the future. Kids these days are all doing things in portraits, so here we go. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna do a little video this week about the production, a week in the life of, I think. Yeah, we'll see how it goes. So sit back, enjoy. And I'm saying this like it's all going to come straight after, and for you it will, but for me, I'm going to finish driving and then park my car and then go into work and then, you know, wait for an opportunity to press record again. But for you, it'll be like that. Okay, so it's about 11:40 something. The internet's been down all day. Not a great start to my week in the life of for this project, but the second years don't actually have class today. I'm going to pop into the spare classroom to see if any of them have actually come in. It's a good indication to see how hard they're working. So let's go see. Okay, it looks like there's only two students here. Let's go have a chat with them. Hey guys, how you doing?
Yeah, very good, thanks.
How's it going?
Pretty bad.
I see you're on your phones because there's no internet, but can you give us an update on the project?
0% progress.
It's been like 5 weeks.
Oh, okay, on the project. We're doing pretty well.
Yeah?
Yep. Animation team's up there.
Yeah, yeah. How's your team doing?
Just getting renders.
Renders, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Just getting renders. Yeah, you had render over the weekend?
Yeah, we did some renders, but trying to get some started back up.
Not the chattiest of people. Do you know if any other teams are coming in? Anyone else? You heard?
Well, Kai and Kenny was here, but they left because the network was down.
Fair enough. Okay.
Shallow.
All right. Good talk.
Good talk.
All right. So it's day two. Yesterday was a bit of a bust. Internet was down for the first half of the day, so other students came in, but then they went home. So not much work got done, I think, yesterday. Anyway, I'm hoping today's going to be better. When I get to work, I'm going to pop in and see how many students have turned up. And yeah, hopefully, yeah, fingers crossed, we'll see some updates of some cool stuff. So yeah, I'll check in with you soon. Heath just got to work, and I'm going to go ambush him and ask him about the projects. Okay, let's go. Hi, Heath.
Hey.
I've just ambushed you to ask you a quick opinion on how the projects are going.
They're going really well. We've got some really cool characters and stuff like that for ours. It's great to see how the Scratch? No, what's the name of your character? Sparks.
Sparks.
Yeah, it's great to see how Sparks is coming along and the grooms and things like that that people are doing. I'm really excited to see where it's going to go.
Straight from the Heath's, Hawthor's? Heath's mouth? Is there a pun there?
No.
Okay, no pun. Daryl's in now, and he's got his headphones on, so I don't think he can hear me. I'm right behind him. I'm going to go ambush him like I ambushed Heath, and hopefully we can get some impromptu words of wisdom from the master. Let's do it. Hi.
Hello.
I've come to ambush you to ask you your quick opinion on how the films are going. Go.
Oh God, they're going pretty good. There's lots of stuff being created and there's a lot of people having fun. Some pretty pictures happening. Got some fire going on here. I don't know if you can see that. Exploding things. Yeah, I'm stressed.
It's the best way to be this time halfway through the production, don't you think? Stressed?
We should all be stressed and we should all be trying to get a lot done.
Awesome. I'm going to skip the pun this time and just say bye. All right, so time to go check in on the students. It's about the same time of the day that it was yesterday when I checked in on them last time, and there was two students in. But anyway, that same time, but yesterday there was no internet, and so fair enough, some came in and some went home. I'm hoping now that everything's working again, that we can, you know, talk to some students and there'll be a better result. So let's go. It looks like just two, but different students. This I guess it's something. Oh no, there's three. Hey guys, update, how are we all doing?
Yeah, good. Unwrapping is the most enjoyable thing ever.
Unwrapping?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And can you show the people at home what the hell unwrapping is?
Sure. So it's where you take a 3D model and you turn it into a 2D net. And currently, this is everything that's unwrapped this morning.
Cool. And what is it that you're unwrapping, quote unquote?
The Akinar spaceship.
The spaceship. All right, cool. Let's have a quick look at this thing. Give us a bit of a 10th ambient occlusion on there for us. Yeah. Cool.
It's choking.
Yeah. Animation, what's happening over here?
Just putting reference assets into the scene.
So. Yep. Yeah. And it looks like you're working on the spaceship as well.
Yep.
You're putting things in scene, in a scene. That sounds very exciting. Yep.
The asset is missing at the moment. the pilot.
All right. So you sound sick. Are you sick?
Yes, I'm pretty sick.
But he's still here. That's what I like to see. Unless, of course, you're really ill, then you should stay home. Michael.
I've done some progress on the facial capture.
Ooh, facial capture. Yeah, this is cool.
See it.
Who is that incredibly attractive guy in the top corner there?
I don't know. He's so handsome.
Can't tell. So, is this the first time doing facial capture for you?
Basically, in production. I've done some trials, but I think this is like the first time.
Right, so you've been practicing and now this is the first time you've been applying it to an actual production?
Yeah.
Okay, and thoughts on how it's going?
Looks pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, that's going to be good on camera. So, it's Wednesday. I didn't do one walking this morning because I forgot, so I'm here at work a little bit earlier than everyone else, which is good. I can get some work done. But anyway, summary for yesterday. It was a good day. The morning, there wasn't only a couple of students in, but later in the day, a bunch more came in and I saw some really good work. Everyone's just really killing it at the moment, so it should be good. Now, today's going to be interesting because all the classrooms are booked out. With other schools coming in and there's not a lot of space for students to work, so I'm not sure how many are going to come in. We have got a few computers scattered around that they can hopefully do some work on, but they're all aware that there's not much space, so maybe no one's going to come in today. So there might not be much to show, but I will check in with you later and I'll do the rounds and try and find some stuff to show and maybe interview some different students. Other than that, yeah, fingers crossed for a good day and I'll see you then. So I have done no recording of any kind today because I was so busy with other things and there were hardly any students here. But it's the end of the day, a couple of students are hanging around. Let's go see what we can see and have a chat. Hello. What are you working on?
UV unwrapping.
That's the most boring thing you could possibly put on my video diary.
I was talking about sponge.
And what is it? You're unwrapping something exciting? Pipes. You're unwrapping pipes.
Wires.
What are you working on?
Greebles on the back of the mothership.
Ooh, mothership. Cool. What? Tell the audience home what greebles are.
They're like little pre-made details that you add on to make it look more interesting.
And these little spikes are greebles.
Yep.
And those little things in down there.
Yep.
Very cool. How's the project going? Give us your quick summary. How do you think it's going?
It's going well.
Are you enjoying yourself?
Yeah, it's great.
There we go. Another update for Wednesday. Bye. Okay, so it's Thursday. It's officially the first day the students actually have any class. So I'm going to do a bunch of quickfire interviews, try and show some work, and we'll get this thing going. Hopefully it'll be a good day. We'll be right back. What you working on?
Working on DOS here.
Who's DOS?
This is DOS.
What department are you in?
I'm in the animation department.
And this is DOS.
He's waving.
Hey, what you working on?
Lighting.
Yay! Hey, what you working on?
Interior
modeling. Cool. And you've been working on adding, was all that detail your detail?
Yes.
That's insane. You having fun?
Yes.
Hey, what you working on?
Sparks.
And who's Sparks?
He's our CG alien character for our film Last Stand.
The Last Stand. And is this him?
Yeah, that's his groom. I'm working on the fur.
So you're the person who created all the hair and the beard?
Yep.
Awesome. Having fun?
Yeah, living the dream.
Video here. Michael, one of our animators, needs to get an extra shot for facial capture. He had to dot up my face to capture this footage. So we're going to just record this now and yeah, it should be fun. Here they come! Here they come! It's the end of the day, Thursday, really good day today. We had lots of cool work happening. I'll have to make sure I cut it in somehow so that while you're watching this, maybe like little things are popping up on screen. If that's happened, then I did that. If it didn't, sorry. But anyway, really good day. We had an alumni come in from last year who's now working in industry, and she was saying that the work's looking fantastic and all the students are doing a great job. So really excited with that feedback. Spoke to some students about some work. I'm just seeing some really good stuff coming out. So Thursday went great. Last day of my diary tomorrow, I want to see even more work, talk to some more students, and then I'll get a summary from the teachers, but I'm pretty happy with it. Thumbs up. Okay, so it's Friday, last day of my week in the life of video diary. Let's do this. What you working on?
So pretty much for Coriolis, it's a film that we're working on. Working on this hologram effect.
Hey guys, what you working on?
Some lighting for the exterior Last Stand shots.
So we're just shifting these lights around to sort of get some nice reflections from this light onto these ships, and then getting some sunlight, and there's a nice little bounce light from the gas planet as well.
What you working on?
I am putting little touches onto the crab that I'm working on to make sure that it's sitting naturally onto the rock.
That looks insane. Hey, what you working on?
I am getting animated textures for our screensavers going.
Screensavers. So this is going to be all the monitors on the bridge of the spaceship, yes?
Yep, so lighting up the entire scene. It's going to be these nice animated screens with nice funky texture all moving in and out. Get the whole thing moving, looking great.
Now, you said funky. Is that a usual thing for spaceships?
I think a little bit of funk's important everywhere, isn't it?
Hello, what are you working on?
Oh, why, I'm just cleaning up some of the mocap on the face.
Hey, I'm denoising my plate, and basically I'm getting ready to do a clean plate for shot 110.
I'm working on the cannons of the Echo, where they first come out of the ship, trying to make it look as epic as possible.
I am unwrapping the UVs for the models. We're looking at a Dolwyn.
where our second protagonist is going to look at the window and be able
and see a planet outside, yeah. Right?
And see a planet outside.
There's no planet!
Yeah, there's no planet.
There's no planet!
There's no planet yet.
There will be, though.
There will be.
Hey, so I'm here with Daryl and Heath. Of course, Heath being the director of Coriolis Effect and Daryl being the visual effects supervisor for both films. Just want a quick summary for how this week has gone.
My brain is exploding. We've hit some amazing spots with lighting. We've got, you know, most of the interior scenes of Coriolis lit, which looks great. Not proper lighting, but just a default lighting at the moment. Seeing DOS come to life has been really cool, isn't it?
Really
good. Getting the opening shot sort of starting to get there as well.
Yeah.
We just saw the first fur tests of sparks, which is really cool. It's great to see that. And facial animation with hair. Exciting. Yeah.
Would you say that seeing that on a Friday afternoon, everyone's heading off and having that shot looking the way it is, has been the highlight of the week, would you say?
Yeah, well, let's hope that gives them sort of some energy to keep going, because it is pretty exciting to see all that.
Yeah, really great going into the weekend with such progress being made. Just fantastic.
Yeah. Last Stand, we're starting to see some shots rendered. We actually lit some shots today, and that's actually starting to come together. Jasper's been making lots of scripts to convert the animation scenes into lighting scenes, and so we're starting to get that, and I reckon next week we'll start probably lighting all of the battle scenes for Last Stand, and that's starting to look pretty cool.
Cool. Overall, we're happy then?
Yeah, really happy.
Awesome. I was a little bit, you know, a bit stressed over the start of the week, because I'm thinking, are we moving fast enough? But I think it's ramped up towards the end of the week.
Yeah, I mean, just like looking in from the outside, it's been amazing to see the progress that's been made this week, where it was at the end of last week versus this week. It's been huge steps, leaps and bounds. Mm. Yeah, really great.
And we've got a deadline in about, 3 weeks or 2 weeks?
Yeah, about that.
To get the whole shot rendered in some form of fashion, and that's, it's pushing us a bit. Are you happy?
Am I happy? Yes, I'm very happy. I seeing, as you said, seeing all the work for Sparks was great, and you know, the lighting coming through, and I'm really keen to see how some of the animation we saw from the dogfights and the choreography that the animators worked on, when that gets lit, even just on base textures, it's going to be amazing having the lights flicker off the metal panels and the sun blaring through. So I think next couple of weeks is going to say a lot more about Last Stand. But in general, I think it's been a great week. I think I picked a good week to do a video blog, except for the start of the week when we had the power outage and the internet being down. I mean, that was like the most boring thing ever. Yeah. There was a few times where I interviewed students and they were all UV unwrapping, which is probably the most boring thing I could put on a blog.
The most painful thing.
Yeah, but no, I saw some great stuff, and hopefully everyone, as I said, hopefully everyone's gotten a good idea about what we do here, and anyway, I'm going to wrap it up. That's all from Tonko. That's all from these guys. Bye!